New tonight, a man found dead in an abandoned building on the Far East Side of Indianapolis may have been killed over allegedly touching the suspect's daughter 6 years ago. Ernst White is charged with murdering Anthony Eldridge. According to court documents, White told police he was approached by Eldridge about buying drugs. White told officers he recognized Eldridge as the man accused of inappropriately touching White's then 6-year-old daughter in 2012, but claims another man committed the murder.